Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
Establish a recon post downstairs.
Code Red, repeat. We are at Code Red. Recon plan Charlie. Execute. Move, 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 move. It's a
big one.
Walt Disney Home Video presents a totally new animated motion picture event.
Star Command, come in. Do you read me?
The story of two toys. Oh.
There seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Hoo-yay-pa!
Headed for a showdown.
My name is Woody. This is my spot.
No! I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
You are a child's plaything!
You are a sad, strange little man.
And playing by their own rules.
Draw!
Got me again!
I don't like confrontations!
Buzz, look, an alien!
Where?
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, impressive wingspan. Very good.
Oh, what? What? You can't fly.
Yes, I can.
Can't.
Can.
Can't. Can't. Can.
Coming soon to video, the adventure takes off when toys come to life.
To infinity and beyond.
Toy Story.
Look out!
Can.
Aladdin showed you a whole new world. The Return of Jafar took you beyond imagination. Now, Walt Disney Home Video invites you to a celebration.
Oh, yeah!
With an all-new movie.
Doesn't get any bigger than that!
The third and final chapter of the exciting trilogy. Aladdin and the King of Thieves. Aladdin and Jasmine's dreams are finally coming true.
This is a happy day.
But a band of notorious thieves.
Open sesame!
And a long-kept secret.
My father is alive?
Lead Aladdin into his greatest adventure ever.
Show me the way.
Follow the trail of the 40 thieves. Your father is trapped within their world.
That would be a problem.
Even up a scam, out on the lamb, taking whatever we please.
Got lots of grub to share.
Pull up an easy chair.
Welcome to the 40 thieves.
Aladdin and the King of Thieves features five brand new songs and reunites all your favorite characters from Aladdin.
I'm back!
Including the genie, brought to life again by the one and only Robin Williams.
It's a kinder, gentler genie. Look at it!
This summer, live the adventure.
You don't stand a chance against the King of Thieves.
And take part in the wedding of the century.
Wow.
They're finally getting married!
We're finally getting married!
I'm finally getting married!
You're about to get married at the party in
Agrabah! Aladdin and the King of Thieves.
To the party in Agrabah!
Coming directly to video, summer 96. When is the best time to see Dumbo fly? Mary Poppins work her magic charm? Or Cinderella's dream come true? Now, these and many other classic Disney moments on video are all a part of the Disney Masterpiece Collection. They're America's most beloved stories, great movies for everyone, films that touch your heart. They're the Disney movies no family should be without, in a collection that continues to grow each year with great new movies. And because kids won't be kids forever, the best time to give your children their best memories is right now. The Walt Disney Masterpiece Collection. After all, some memories are too precious not to share. From Disney Interactive. Now you can bring the magic of Disney to your home computer using CD-ROM technology. Discover the world of Disney's animated storybooks and step inside.
Thanks!
Open up the Lion King and follow Timon, your guide.
Now, what do you want to do?
Through a jungle adventure just like the movie. But you make it all happen. With wise old Rafiki to help with special words and important ideas.
Prince. The son of a king is called a prince.
You'll find animated surprises every step of the way. Sneak up on Zazu for pouncing practice. Help Timon rustle up some grub.
Mm. Tastes like chicken.
And lead Simba back home to save the Pride Land. Or open up Winnie the Pooh and suddenly you're inside the 100-acre wood. Meet Pooh and all his friends.
Hello.
Sing along, play along, and read along.
Everyone arrived to help remove Pooh
from Rabbit's front door.
And open up Disney's newest animated storybook, Pocahontas. Now it's your turn to play with Pocahontas and her animal friends.
It's Miko!
From Disney Interactive to your home computer, Disney animated storybooks, stories you'll love, just waiting for you to make them come to life. And now, our feature presentation. Walt Disney Home Video is proud to present this special commemorative edition of The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh. Given the popularity of the Winnie the Pooh characters today, it may seem hard to believe that they started out as bedtime stories for one little boy. This original Pooh Bear was a first birthday gift for A.A. Milne's son, Christopher Robin, in 1921. Edwin Bear was renamed Winnie the Pooh, based on a Canadian black bear at the London Zoo named Winnipeg and a swan named Pooh. Mr. Milne was a successful author and playwright who used the friendship between Christopher Robin and Pooh as his inspiration for the bedtime stories he told his son. These stories also featured other characters from Christopher Robin's nursery, including the timid piglet, the ever-gloomy donkey named Eeyore, and the constantly bouncing tiger called Tigger. The tales of Christopher Robin and his menagerie of stuffed nursery companions were the basis for a set of children's verses that became the Winnie the Pooh books. These stories had been favorites of Walt Disney's daughters. Remembering how much they enjoyed these characters, he was inspired to share them with children around the world. He brought together the many creative talents at the studio to develop and create this film masterpiece.
Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, cubby little cubby all stuffed with fluff. He's Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, willy-nilly silly old bear.
Walt Disney's inspiration, guidance, and supervision made the film a classic. The inspired artistry is apparent throughout, from the concept art and storyboards to the animation, music, and voices. Actor Sterling Holloway provided the voice for Pooh. Sebastian Cabot was the narrator. Character actor John Fiedler was Piglet. And the talented Paul Winchell was the voice of Tigger.
I tried to put together Exuberance, which was a guy who was very excited, you know, all the time, and with his laugh and everything.
The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful things. Their tops are made out of rubber. Their bottoms are made out of strings. They're bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. I'm the only one.
The original concept was to develop Pooh as a full-length animated feature, but Walt decided to break the film up into short featurettes. These charming stories were not as familiar to Americans as they were to the British, and Walt believed that Pooh would be much more popular if he was allowed to build up an American following.
Who are you?
I'm Pooh.
Oh, Pooh. Sure. What's a Pooh?
You're sitting on one.
I am? Oh, well, glad to meet you.
Composers Richard and Robert Sherman remember Walt's decision to make featurettes.
Walt said, you'll see, once we have people aware of the Winnie the Pooh characters, the next time around it'll be much, much bigger.
And it'll become classic. It'll become a masterpiece. You watch and see.
Walt Disney's prediction did come true. The first featurette was released in 1966 to wide popular acclaim. The second film was even more popular than the first, winning an Academy Award. By the time the third featurette was released, Winnie the Pooh had become a household name. Walt's original vision was finally realized in 1977, when The Many Adventures of Winnie the Pooh was released as Disney's 22nd feature-length animated film.
We never will forget our hero of the wet, our quick-thinking, unsinking Pooh Bear.
We are proud to present this special commemorative edition marking the 30th anniversary of Pooh's theatrical debut, not only because it reflects Disney's original vision for Winnie the Pooh as a feature, but because it also embodies the spirit of youth and childhood, as seen through the eyes of Christopher Robin and his animal friends, and shared by generations of the young and young at heart. Sit back and enjoy the many adventures of Winnie the Pooh.
And Piglet, too.
This could be the room of any small boy, but it just happens to belong to a boy named Christopher Robin.